Talking about today's time of COVID, we definitely refrain ourselves to go out right now and get that haircut. As of now, we are all at home and our hair is growing very fast, and getting that haircut at your salon is a bit of a risky thing now. So now there are two options. Either we take the help of our family members or you can do the self haircut. But how to get that perfect hairstyle and haircut that you achieve at your salon? It's an easy task, but how? Don't worry, today I will show you exactly how to cut your hair at home with four simple steps with the Philips hair clipper. It comes with the trim and flow technology, which means you can start and go to the end without any interruption, which means you don't have to worry about your hair getting stuck. It also has the dual cut technology with 2x number of blades for that perfect even haircut. Also, it has 13 lens settings from 0.5 mm to 23 mm. So you can get your hair with the perfect fade or with any kind of length you want. The settings are there. So now I have told you about the features of this product and how to put it to use. Don't worry, I will show you exactly how to use it. But before going forward, there are things that you definitely need to take care of. First is we have to use the hair clipper in the upward movement. And secondly, when we start with the trimming process, it will go from left to the back to the right side and it will make a flow of your haircut. Starting with the sides, यहाँ पे अपनी sides को हम 3 parts के अंदर divide करेंगे. Part 1 which is the lower part, second is the middle part and third is the higher part. Starting with the step number 1, we will start with part 1 which is on the lower side. Here we will set the hair clipper setting to 12 to 15 mm and then start trimming the hair on the lower side, and then we will move to the back of the head and then towards the right. Now comes the step number 2. Here we will change the setting to 16 to 19 mm on the hair clipper and we will start running on the part 2 which is the middle portion of the sides, and then same we will move to the back of the head and then towards the right. Now coming on to the step number 3, here we will change the setting to 19 to 23 mm on the hair clipper again, and we will start trimming on the part 3 which is the upper portion of the sides, and then we will move from left to the back of the head and then towards the right. Coming on to the step number 4, and here we will use the zero number setting, that definitely means without the comb on it, and you're gonna use that on the back of the head to give the edges behind ears, tip of your upper hair, back of the head and neck and forehead excess hair to give that final touches to achieve that perfect hairstyle. After all these four steps, we are now done with our haircut, and moving forward, before styling our hair, we will make sure to wash our hair and then use a hair styling product to get that perfect hairstyle on that perfect haircut. All right guys, this was my haircut with the Philips Hair Clipper Series 3000, and as you have seen, it was very simple with this hair clipper. What I loved about this hair clipper is that it is very simple to use. As you have seen, with four simple steps, you can achieve that perfect hairstyle you always achieve in the salon, and now you can do it at home as well. And if you don't have this hair clipper, you can go ahead, I'm putting the link in the description box, you can purchase it for yourself online or you can go to the nearby store. Also guys, there is a giveaway announcement. We are giving away this Philips Hair Clipper Series 3000 to one of our subscriber, and to participate in the giveaway, all you have to do is follow some steps that are mentioned in the description box. Go participate right now and have a safe haircut.